Hi everybody, this is Brad on YouTube. I'm here to present you.
Oh, here's what it is.
This video.
You know, I forgot to stretch.
Enjoy this show.
Hi everybody, this is Brad here. This is a special vlog. And what I'm doing, there's a late Amtrak that is going to be coming down that line, and I gotta go 25 miles to catch him. I'll be hitting the road on a hot day. I am in Hastings, going to be catching late Amtrak number 6. And what I'm going to be, it's probably right by the depot. This is what tells me my line is the California Zephyr. That's made a time of 9:16 and leaving time is 9:18. They're gonna be here pretty soon, so I just thought let you know what I'm doing down here. Okay. It ends at me at 9:20, part at 9:22. That's 7 hours and 38 minutes late for the arrival. Depart is 7 hours and 40 minutes late for the departed. So I'm gonna go do some filming of trains.
There's a water bottle in the middle, they're on the left hand side, and the other ones. So that is a local freight in the Hastings yard.
Well, I'm glad I'm on this from
this railroad ties right near the crossing.
Now we're on UP's Mary's sub. As you can hear the horn coming. Just southeast of Deadman. Alright, as I went northwest after I got that one train, and I missed the other two, I also saw a deer. And I liked the line from the Three Stooges. Mo says, "Oh dear," and Curtis says, "I didn't think you cared." And I even seen deer like at 1:30 in the afternoon on a hot summer day. I don't know why, but it happens. I'm here to film trains, and it's been a busy afternoon on UP this afternoon. And hopefully I get more before the time runs out. I'm actually in the shade filming trains, which is the coolest place to be in. Even despite it's hot out there, I could go sit in the shade and film. A lot of fun doing that. The last place I was on this road, they had these branches on the roadway. Well, now I'm glad it's on the side. This is Brad here. I'm here to say bye bye for now. Because we had a lot of fun filming UP, BNSF trains, and Amtrak today. And it was a lot of fun doing this vlog. And I hope I will see you on my next video. Goodbye, everybody. I'll do my vlog this Saturday. So have a good rest of your week. Bye-bye for now. Thanks for watching this video on YouTube. If you like the video on YouTube, give me a thumbs up. You can subscribe to my channel. And you can visit my blogs at any time. And my social media is included. And thanks for watching. I will see you on my next video. Bye for now.